Well, we stay on stage, as it were, because tonight the biggest concert of its kind takes place in the Ulster Hall in Belfast. Northern Ireland, for reasons best known to itself, is the last great stronghold of the punk world. Punk music and lifestyle has virtually died everywhere else. And the Ulster Hall bill tonight represents the largest ever gathering here of homebred punk and new wave bands on one stage.
With Shell Shock Rock, we're not going to do it here.
I'll make sure you don't, because they've had enough bad treatment over here as it is.
I know. Well, we're
just
local,
like we tried to point
that
out.
People. We know what we're doing.
Is that okay? Because we were really worried down there. We don't mean to be hassling you, none, but we were standing watching. We thought you were going to make it out to be just as bad as everybody
else
does.
Side.
Well, that's all right then. We'll let you off then. We'll allow you to film them. Just to see you.
It didn't work.
It didn't fucking work. You know what I mean?
I know.
Don't want none to happen, like
that. It's really, you're getting your face on as kids.
No, 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 no.
You're not seeing a drink.
Fixer's got a suit on.
I don't know. I wasn't in it, actually.
How you doing? You alright? What?
What's on? Yeah.
I was from that fucking BBC bit. Where's my pimp? What are you hiding from? This is Maury. This is the Outcast groupie. Everybody out there, especially your mum, she sleeps with every member at least twice a week. Right, this next one's about yous. It's what we want to see tonight. It's called Mania. We're ready? I'm fucking Paul there. I'm Big John. This is for everybody down the harp. Big John, Davey and everybody. All the regulars. I'll count yous in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on! this one here. For all the ones who said punk was dead in Belfast. Like, fuck it is. Judge Call, you're a disease. It's for you as well. You're a fucking disease. Really? Ladies and gentlemen, won't you put your hands together for Mr. Terry Hooley?
Just like to say a few words. David, can you put it up a wee minute? Way up. Just wanted to say, tonight was Good Vibrations' way of saying thank you very much for all the support in the past. And our way of saying, we're gonna fold. But quite honestly, this has been one of the greatest nights of my life. And I want to thank you very much. Do you want Good Vibrations to fold? Okay, well, if you're behind us, we'll keep going for another while until the money runs out. Tonight we're going to do a hit number. And as well as the Terrors, we have Jerry, Pauling and Rosie. And we're unrehearsed, practically. We had a rehearsal the other night, it was disastrous. But this is it.
That's too low.
It's not.
No, it's to do run, Ron, first. It's what? We haven't got one.
Why do I always have trouble with women in my life?
I never thought he'd cut a record by himself.
But he's got something he wants to say.
I want to say it for you, and I hope I say it for a lot of people here tonight.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Mm-hmm.